Alright, Luke. So, I've not played this before, first play. So, I've got absolutely no idea what's going to happen yet. Nope.
If you're doing something wrong, do you want me to tell you?
Nope.
Okay.
Squire?
Oh my gosh. Toxic, please.
Thy support system activated.
1% radiation.
Ooh,
that's toxic.
Is
it?
Yeah, well,
I thought you're not supposed to be. I thought you were supposed to be saying anything.
Well, you can tell.
I can't tell because I've not done anything with it before. You've obviously looked at YouTube videos about it before.
There is vodka.
I know there won't be here.
Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
Hmm? Interesting.
That's
enough.
Your PC shit.
Multi-tool aligning laser attachment. Operational.
Ready for a shitty shit.
Use the initialization sequence. Complete.
So, those are my glasses, to repair right? Your thing.
Toxic grain. You got toxic grain.
Oh yeah, it is toxic.
And it's
so
going down the map.
You've got to repair your ship. Yeah, it's a toxic.
By using your mining tool to gather up resources and stuff like that. Oh, go over there. Just over there. Yeah, click onto that.
You see that little circle thing? There. That's, oh my god.
There, yeah. Debris. It's interact.
Interact with it. Hold to interact.
Can I just read this, please, James?
If you click that other one. Are you gonna click it? You want to interact with all of them?
Yeah, well, alright, I don't want you to tell me, I just want to find out for myself, thank you very much.
Well, you're dying by now.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh yeah, I remember.
You need iron to build that.
That's a very different.
I can't. I'm trying to read this. Yeah, shush. I might ask you to go do something else.
have to do that straight away. Why?
I'm skinny too.
Well, you're not going to be able to do anything.
You know, something right there, what you need. You're looking at what you need. Destroy it, my zone. Just destroy that whole tree that you were starting to.
Yeah, because there's no point in just leaving.
Kill it!
Kill it! It's gonna kill you!
Oh no, it's
not gonna kill. Get back in the
chair! Oh, you got titanium mouse real good. Now you can fix your scanner.
Are you gonna fix the scanner?
Craft
that thing so you can start
to
ship up again.
Well, if I knew how to do that, but I don't have to do that yet.
Triangle.
Press.
I'm going to put a
triangle.
Holy. Now that you can see it, then I've got to do it.
You just hit you. You just hit you.
Okay, use the back button.
Try teleport back items button. From exosuit to starship at a turn.
Okay. That's... Hold it. I think you need to... Yeah, that and that. Both of them. That and that.
Exosuit.
Now go to your... No, go into your ship inventory. Starship. R1.
Well, I don't know this because I'm not playing it before.
Then,
it'll tell you this in anywhere else, does it?
No, but that's what you need to do. You need to actually do this. You're expected to know.
You're expected to know?
Yes.
How?
Because it's easy to know.
You only know because you've actually read, you watch YouTube videos and things. So it's not easy to know. You wouldn't know what you're doing if you hadn't done.
And learn quite quickly.
Now build a carite ship.
Can I just read? So, because I want to learn how to do things, not just be told by you, because I won't remember.
You can create two more.
Yeah.
And then you'll be able to fix your launch thruster, and then you'll be able to go around.
I'm going that until it gets to 50%. Or 25.
Life support power.
Are you going to create another carriage?
Come on. Now one more. One more now. And then you've got them all you need.
Right, now
right
go
now
to your launch from
start. Your launch. Repair.
Repair.
Alright, okay. Just because you've looked at things, I haven't. I'm just doing it totally. And the whole idea was to do this totally blind.
Bothered.
Yeah, and you'll probably stay in
that place. Maybe.
You'd probably be here for an hour just trying to...
Maybe.
Yeah.
Pulse engine and see what you need to fix it.
Well, no, it doesn't really need to fix the pulse engine here. Yeah. Because now you can go around the planet and do stuff.
Well, what are you going to? Now you get back into your ship.
Yeah. Why is the toxic hanging out? It can still fly.
interrogating.
I wish I'd waited until you'd gone to bed before I did this then.
Daddy, you need more of that ore that you just mined over there to repair it.
I can see that.
So you're going to?
No. Well, James, I think that was pretty obvious, so.
It's still toxic raining. No.
It's a toxic planet.
Isn't it toxic planet? It's just the rain that's toxic. He's right.
Ooh, ooh.
And you can't fight anymore. Oh, well. You've lost your mind.
I'm just gonna wait until he figures out how to recharge his mining beam.
Yeah, fine. This is gonna be fun.
No, I just don't know what I did.
You moved it to your access.
I know.
He's gonna have to go at launch speed. You're gonna launch off and try to find some zinc.
Well, no, he still needs that peridium that I've raised. But his mining beam is 1%, so it could be.
Silicon. He's got some of the carbon. Oh, I think that's so sink. I think that's sink over there.
14 seconds, you're not gonna make it, you wanna fight them.
There's some grenade! Get the grenade! Oh, go on. Maybe get another.
Get the grenade.
Is that a grenade? Yeah, it's a grenade.
It's a debris.
Yeah, it's got
it.
A grenade in.
Oh, you're about to get inside your ship. You're about to die. Don't even look at it.
Poor little
guy. Don't even look at your health.
He's dead.
He has
them. Well, you are dead.
Oh, it's
okay. I don't think this is
they're not going to go away, they're just going to wait, I guess.
You have waiting to leave it now. So you might as well launch up and go away from them. That's the best option.
Oh, heal yourself.
Yeah.
I'm going to
heal myself.
Hazard protection.
That makes sense.
Yeah, so you can fight them now. You're gonna pick up the loot that they dropped. Yeah, them little circle things.
Yeah, that's what I
want. These are gonna be endless if you don't try to destroy them all. Oh, great. Kabuki! Because there's going to be like a massive spider guy. James, how do you launch?
What?
How do you launch your ship? Because this might be the only chance for it.
How do you launch?
Head to launch.
You're on top of the ship. You can still fly, just seeing that.
So how do you say you I can move it without...
I thought you said you didn't want any help.
I'm just fine. I'll do it.
I have to figure that out yourself.
Yeah.
Now what do you need to...
Planet, you can name it. You can name the planet.
It's already got a name.
Yeah, but you can rename it. Rename and upload. Because if you upload it, then other people can go to it and grab the resources from it and stuff.
Take all your resources.
Yeah, take all your resources. Where the toxic rain tends to go down to the right, okay.
Right, so what are you
problem one. So you get units. You're happy?
Mm-hmm.
Problem one. Why are you calling it problem one?
Yeah, problem one.
Just try every single button to fly, except for the one that you get out with.
That's the one you get out with, and I'm just teaching you English.
Well, now you're going to get murdered.
Murder. To get back. No shit.
Right, just try every single button but that button.
Them now.
I think you need a pulse engine.
Yeah, you need a pulse engine.
Well, now you... Wait, can you fire it still?
Yeah, can you fire it? Can you fire? And I think you need to set off to fire, click the engine. Or you're scanned. Shoot it!
It's ruining your thing. You might need to get back in the ship. You're about to die.
Okay, you're recharging, now you can go back out.
No, you won't.
Okay. Photon cannon. Oh, it says photon cannon. Look, photon cannon! 100%! Fire! Use the same button as you do.
That's a pulse engine, Beth. You need to pulse.
How do you fire the mining laser?
You have to kill him.
Oh!
You've got to be kidding me.
What?
The Sentinel Combat Unit. Can you look around in there?
No.
Are you sure? Try moving your head with those ones.
There's tons of combat.
Oh, you're in it. I think I'm probably going to have to start this again, aren't I?
Me not. No, don't.
Why?
Because you've explored a new planet. You don't do new things. You can't actually do them. You have to be on fire.
You can
do it for
them. Oh, I'm just picking up your health.
What does it look like? Okay, first things first, pick out them two.
I've got tons of them actually.
I know, that's an issue.
You know you weren't actually meant to attack that terminal at the start, I just told you to.
Thanks, James.
You were, it's because he would have attacked you, you just mentioned destroying them all before they attacked you. It's just that we met one at the wrong time. Run and they'll go away. Daddy, I just recommend running away. Run!
Run! You'll be able to set a course.
Run, Daddy!
But you are getting titanium. Get back in.
Regen.
And then go back.
No, because he's got one mind.
I don't know.
And they're just going to keep on coming. I hope you realise that.
But you're saying
run,
that.
Run.
Run. See? We're going away. Or should we go? Look at new species! You found a new species!
There's no turning back now because we might be able to make it back.
We are dead.
Get behind them rocks. Wait, no, not in there, that's a toxic pool. Oh, zinc!
Where?
Just a bit further back. But the sentinels are coming back after you, so...
Okay, just look for zinc.
That's where I'm going.
Zinc, then you can go back. Or just go
wait
full back.
Wait till the eyes go away. Right, yes. You got rid of them, now you can go back to your ship.
But first get a zinc.
Yeah, a zinc I saw. Just keep on going, it's a bit further back.
Like that, get that, it might be gold. Gold, yes! That was worth tons when you sell it. Yes, destroy it. Come on, do it.
James doesn't realise he's on here. You're gonna have to be close.
Hurry, chart. Oh no!
He's scanning you.
Okay, so come on. Recharge your mining beam. Recharge it before we get the gold.
There was a creature there, wasn't there? Scanning it. So.
Just run in a complete circle and it'll go away.
Oh, you're gonna have to recharge your mining beam, otherwise you're not getting anywhere.
Yeah. Zinc! Come on.
Go into your multi-tool. I won. You need to go into your multi-tool. You know how to do that?
No.
I won. Oh, don't do that. Right. Then cheat recharge. Carbon. Right. Get that zinc. And then get as many plants as possible. Not just zinc, though. Oh, wait, no. Oh, right, you know, you interact with it.
No, right.
Yeah, interact with it again.
You can't.
Keep interacting until it's dead.
Behind you.
Well,
there's the gold.
Yeah, get the gold before they attack you.
Well, no, it'll not.
Ooh, that's a big chunk of gold.
Oh, well done! Well done! Just run. Because you're gonna die.
Get the gold first.
No, you can't get the
gold. Oxide. Attack it, destroy it, kill it! Hit it with your mining thing! Hit it!
Got a boss where we should be now, anyway.
Yeah, you'll be able to find it with this set coming out, but you're just gonna have to run.
Okay,
right, there's some more gold, I think. Let's go. Yeah, there's more gold.
Yeah, but keep on.
Destroy it all.
Yeah, they're still there, but you just got to get away as far as possible.
And then you've got to go and turn back to your ship, which is going to be basically HL. It's going to be hell. It's going to be hell.
Oh, look! What are these?
New creatures.
Feed. Feed it, and
it'll come. Feed them, and then it'll be good.
You can't get to them to feed them. They're in the way.
Just feed them first. Do it as
try
quickly
to
as possible.
Feed it. Run after it and feed it.
Feed it? What speed?
Feed the iron. Hold square down while you're running after it.
Iron required.
He's still running. He just took the iron rod.
Yeah,
anyway. I think you're best looking for your ship now.
Carbon. Good stuff, is that?
I thought I'd seen it over here, but that's not good.
Dan, you want to finish off that tree, get a lot of stuff of carbon when you finish it off.
Is it close to map? Yeah. There's some more creatures.
Ah yeah, you need to repair your scanner so you can look for your ship. There's your scanner.
Mm-hmm. I thought it would be this one.
Right now. Look around you. Just look around you completely. Just look around you. Slower. And there, your starship. See where that little ship icon is?
Oh, right, yeah, okay.
Oh, and there's something over there as well. I'm getting all this, so. There's just an emerald down there.
What's that?
Xenium knife.
That's good.
Oh, right, you need to get rid of some stuff.
Yeah, get rid of something.
Oh, I guess my starship.
Me, can you teleport us from your starship from here? Can't you, Daddy?
Oh, there's
some
plutonium.
You're teleporting your starship from here.
Thank you.
Right, go into your exosuit.
Exosuit.
That's your multi-tool.
I need to transfer that.
You'll be able to get it back. And then get whatever you need.
I don't know.
I'd recommend running back to your ship now.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Where has it gone?
It's over there, yeah. Oh, get that red.
No, James, look at his life support things.
It's not gonna go down.
Plutonium. Oh, that's actually really good. Just mine it real quick. Right, you've got to get there, I'd recommend it now, but...
Use your jetpack to get there.
How do you use it?
Toxic. You can die of toxic.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
You've got 30 seconds.
How do you use the jetpack?
You got to click it down, I think.
Hold it down.
I forgot how to. Well,
at least they're away from your starship now.
I've given up on your starship. Pulse engine. Look at your pulse engine. So you can see how much more stuff you need.
No, you'll need 5 more zinc. Oh wait, no. Repair it.
Repair.
Oh, now you'll need that Flamian 9, you ramparts.
Well, you've fixed everything. I think you can fly now.
No, you can't, James.
Yeah, just check. Try to fly. Go back.
Yeah, you'll be able to mine stuff from your ship.
No, look. Refill your launch thrusters.
That's what you haven't shown. Right, go into your launch thrusters.
Yeah, go into your launch thrusters and refill them completely. I think. Training milestone! Yay! Starship repair.
Yeah, it does not.
Now we can fly.
No, you need to refill your launch thrusters.
I can't really make any trophies from this.
It's because you're not doing it right.
Now. You can fly.
No, you need to refill the launch.
It's a starship repair, that means you can fly.
No, you can't without the launch thrusters. Mm-hmm. Oh, you need to refill your launch thrusters.
Oh, you got plutonium so that you can refill your launch thrusters.
There they are. Right, Charles. Newtonian.
Yep.
Technology recharging.
Right, you might be able to take off now. Alright, you just sit there.
What?
Right, you. R2.
What?
R2 and X.
But who said I wanted to take off?
Well, now you can go to the space station, I think.
Wherever it is. Just look for a space station.
Problem one. Into space. Yeah. Just so you know, you're just gonna have launch power to get to the space station.
Yeah, launch power. You better off.
Just wait.
Don't go out of the atmosphere because without a pulse engine, you can't boost. Right, destroy them rocks with your firing tool. So that...
What firing? How do you use the firing tool?
Fire.
That's thruster.
Where's firing then? That's reversing.
You're reversing!
Right, you see where it says you? That means when you go forward.
Are you gonna try it? Destroy that thing. Destroy the rocks. No, wait. What's that? It looks like a man-made thing there.
I know, I can see.
So go to it.
Sweat.
No. Set a waypoint over there.
How do you set a waypoint, James?
You just got to be coming.
Hey, you might want to just go quick enough. Go quick enough. Go on.
Activate star system scan. Yeah. Do it.
Charge
your
pulse engine.
Yeah, now you'll be able to boom!
Go to your inventory.
Full boom.
Go to your inventory.
Inventory. It's a bit too big.
Are you gonna refill you?
Yeah, refill. Use, destroy them. Things.
What?
That rock there. Where's the rock right there?
And now you can refill your pulse engine. Are you gonna do that? Are you gonna refill your pulse engine? Nick, that's a shit. Towards that ship. Well, you want to find the space station, don't you? Because that's that weird signal thing. There. Moon of problem one. I'm arriving 46 seconds, so you might want to use a jump.
That's moon, though.
Wait, boost. Boost. Go quicker.
20, 19, 18. That's
going to
take a minute. Or like
17
minutes.
Oh, yeah, 17 minutes. You might want to take the jump.
Full jump.
How do you do that?
Try all the buttons.
Except for square.
Okay, just go full speed. Yeah? And then try this one. That one. Both together.
Oh, yeah, send two. Both of them together.
Turn it off! You've gone way past.
Hang on. You want to go to the distress signal? It's on the planet, but it's a bit further up on it. There.
And the guy.
You want to pulse through that.
Yeah. It's gonna take like 4 minutes.
Press the knife at the same time. Out it.
Nice. Hello. You can pulse, John. Because it's gonna take 2 minutes to get there.
So?
You can go quicker.
By pulsing.
Sure you wouldn't like that one. Well, I recommend anything on the planet's surface as well.
Sorry?
Planet. There's someone down there. Person.
A real, real person.
Well, they might have moved from there by now because they're taking so long. So you might be able to find them if you go a bit quicker.
Why would I want to?
Because then you can find a real person.
Six, five.
We'll let her on that board.
You
go to the beacon.
Seven.
What? Three. Are you going to go to it?
Yeah. Landing gears.
I'm going to ask, put your landing gear down.
And now you're going to have to walk.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing. Nuclear moon.
Low security, so you're fine.
Radiation!
Oh, you discovered this, so it was an AI who, sent you out. Now you're gonna go to that distress beacon.
Radiation levels! Alright, then. You're gonna radiate to death. Mm. Which would you rather do, radiate to death or right, toxic?
Square. Hold square to interact.
Done?
Yeah,
I'm
doing.
Alright, just go to the beacon then.
You got to get to the beacon first.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Now you might be able to...
Oh, that's a...
Oh, an outpost!
You go to that and then you can sell some stuff if you don't need.
At least you're actually doing something. Yeah.
Well, looks like you're succeeding a little bit in the game.
No, because you've been telling me what to do. I've not been able to find out. Oh, there's ships coming up.
Yeah, that's somebody else. Well, no, Daddy, you won't be able to make it in time without radiating to death, so I reckon going back to your ship.
Yeah, pushing back to your ship would be a good idea. Good down. Yeah. What's that stuff then?
That tree. Wait, what are them weird objects there?
Get the tree, because you need carbon.
No, what are them circle objects? Oh, carbon, more carbon. Yeah, you want to get them circle objects then, because that's carbon.
Yeah, and they're easy to destroy. Oh, you get a tree, yeah.
Get T-shirt! Run! Go!
Launch! Yes, finally.
Right there.
Three.
I want you to see where it's got that.
Wait a minute, let's get to that way. The arrow shows you which way. Yeah.
Go to the outpost.
You
want to go a bit quicker,
Daddy? No, the controls are reversed way around.
Oh, right, you can change that probably.
Yeah, I know you probably.
Yeah, there's life signs. You might want to break a little bit because you're on the side.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you would have been if. I said a little bit, not too much. its way to this one. It's going really, 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 really quick. Man. Just seeing that you're going to need to recharge your ship. Because you won't be able to. Right, you can go. No, you don't want to go inside your ship, you want to go inside there.
I didn't realise that.
So?
I was going to try and land it on that thing like you're obviously meant to. Because you can't get into it without landing on there, can you?
You're going to have to try that again.
Yeah.
You're going to have to jetpack to me.
Oh, yeah. Jetpack to it, Gabby.
I don't think your jetpacks charge. Not enough fuel and launch thruster.
So you're not going to be able to.
So just get your jetpack. Get your jetpack. Look at your jetpack.
Get your jetpack and you'll be able to jump over. Hold.
Right, okay, so hold it.
No, no, you want to get right up to. Oh my god. Now look at it and take off, because then you won't be stupid like him. Alright, welcome too far. Life side.
Yes. Hello, talk to him. Talk.
He is the first living thing alive. You're looking at him. It'll translate it for you.
Take the boy right. Hyperdrive! Technology!
James, just let me. The creature awaiting me has the manner of a warrior but makes no move to attack. Instead, he grunts in a tongue I do not speak and then passes me a slate. That's the first time I realise that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, which has already turned away in disinterest. I suspect it's a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for our new technology at Hyperdrive. Take blueprint. Instruction on how to build my own path through the star.
Yeah, Hyperdrive.
You're not going to go back to that planet because that. Oh my gosh. You'll be able to find it on this planet too.
You just sell some stuff that you have so you can buy some a new ship or something.
No, you'll need to go to the station.
Buy a new ship, yeah. Yeah, but ships can actually land on there. You can actually make a trade with them, depending. You go to that thing and interact with it. Expelliarmus. Need multi-tool.
Oh, so you could buy that.
That's
built for combat.
We've only got 2,000 years, so I can't afford it, can I?
You need to sell some stuff that you've received. On the plane! So? Space station! Yes, go to it!
You can't without a hyperdrive.
I am fine. If I'm not your space station,
excuse me.
In the system. So check out, see if you can sell some stuff to him. Check. Oh, is it just me or did I see one?
Somebody's about to land on you, I think. Is it? Yeah. Oh, right, there's tons of stuff over there.
Yeah, grab it. So now now with you. Mm. Are you, so you're stuck here until you find a way out.
Well, what happened to his ship? Shit. Oh, there's some plutonium so you can recharge.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, what's that? Get that crystal there. It might be something new.
What?
That one there. That one. Gold. Destroy it. Oh, every time you try to mine, you got gold.
Wait, it's because.
Alright, so recharge your mining beam first.
Carbon.
Right, okay, now you can get the gold.
You've almost been playing for an hour, Daddy.
No, no, I can see.
And nobody's been watching.
I've had people watch before while I've been playing.
I didn't see it. Just run. And hope it doesn't attack you.
Hi. Well, you're dead. You should get back in your ship.
You might as well just take everything. Because I saw some of that stuff that you needed for the thingy driver there, but in the sea there was like a massive rock.
Mm.
And it was enough. I think that was what you need to make your hyperdrive.
Yeah, but you need one of them things. First you need to figure out how to create one of them thingies. Go to your ship so you can see your stuff.
It's going to take a while, but it's going to have a lot of light. Are you going to have a go with that?
Let's see. They need some more carbon, really, don't they?
No, you can get a lot of iron from that. Though. You won't need to get iron for a while, I don't think. If it's going to be like that, then it's probably going to be quite expensive as well. It's not too much, but it's quite good.
Get more carbon now. You've been playing for an hour and 15 seconds. Well done.
Oh, there's another ship there now.
Oh, check if you can buy it.
Yeah, you might be able to buy that ship if you sell some stuff to them.
Yeah.
Why would I want to?
Because it's better.
Well, every better you.
Every other ship is better than yours.
That one. Because that's the start off ship.
So what are you?
Make a trade with the ship. Oh, that's good. Sell items to the line. Fall. Sell. So, have a look. Oh, it has a hyperdrive! But you need a lot of units. But with the amount of gold that you have and stuff, you could get it if you sell a lot.
Attempt to buy his hyperdrive.
Climb and then.
Kill him!
Don't! Otherwise, that would destroy the ship as well.
What's it, my ship, man?
What? No, it's not your ship, you haven't bought it.
No, but I can't see my ship, I said. I need to get into it just for...
Just for what?
The radiation thing, don't I?
Well, you could have got into the station, but... Oh, it's flown away. Sad face.
You could have solved some stuff to him and then got a lot of credits.
Hmm.
You won't be able to watch. You're going to have to recharge.
I know! I need plutonium, yeah.
You've got plutonium.
Not plutonium. Well, I need something else, don't I?
Check.
Just check. To launch thruster. Launch thruster,
good. Oh my. Plutonium.
Right, okay.
How much do you have? Oh yeah, that'll charge it to 100%. Then you can take off. It's 100%.
Yeah, no. But recharge.
You can take off.
Neil.
Yeah, but I thought I needed to I'll just turn. Transfer it onto my ship, that's all.
You don't need that fascination bead to transfer it to your ship. That fascination bead in your exosuit.
I don't know what you're on about, Luke.
Go into your exosuit. You see that little bead there?
Yeah,
you can probably sell it, or rather.
What?
That
go
bead.
To that bead. Yeah, it sells for a lot, you better have selling it.
Yeah, you can't use that.
It depends if you can...
Because it's not an item, Nick.
Might be able to use it later, right?
Golden to temporary processing power of electronic life forms. I don't think you're going to build some electronic life forms.
Total, that's a lot.
No, it's still not enough for...
No, that's each.
And that's total value. It...
220.
Right, how much is titanium, bro?
Yeah, titanium. Check titanium. No. Titanium.
Why have got...
Because it's stacked up.
Oh.
Check titanium. Titanium. Check it. How much is worth?
You've got too much.
That's worth a lot. As well.
Yeah, because you might want to move some iron to your thing because you've got too much. And your life support's draining quite quickly, so you might want to.
Yeah.
Take a look at your life support. In your inventory, there's a life support section.
Yeah.
And you need to scan them. Life support there. You can charge it with whatever.
Yeah, charge it with
whatever.
Yeah.
Right, so now you're not gonna die.
Gold! No, wait, was that gold? I'm not sure, it was shining, but... No, it's just plutonium. What is... Well, just travel to a different planet. You can at least travel to a different planet. Go full launch cluster.
It only uses five. Right, now you've got to try to get to your space ship. Oh yeah, because you can mine on the planet using your ship.
Yeah, but you need to slow down quite a lot. Well, there is resources in the sea.
Why are you landing? Why did you land there?
Why? I need 9.
You already got quite a lot of that. You might as well stuff it.
Yeah, because...
It's because you've got so much iron. Move some way into your ship. Hey, look, you got... Wait, not the iron. Because you got 3 stacks of it. Well, you won them along. Move that. Yeah, then you only
move all your iron. Just move it.
No. Leave one in.
Why? Where was it that was there was a question mark thing, that's why I moved.
Yeah, but it's got further away now. It, you're not meant to really go to it.
Well, you can.
It's there. You can walk to it.
Well, what about the radiation levels?
It will be fine.
But walking back. Daddy, you don't have enough radiation.
No, I haven't got one.
But I'm getting closer, you shit. Oh, what's that? What's that? Over there? Ooh. Could be a rare ore.
It's gold.
Well, that's right.
Still, you might as well go over it. Where's that come to you? Starship.
No, not
yet.
Radiation protection.
Oh, that's not. Yeah, it's 75. And you've already been running about, so it'll last quite a while.
No, don't mess around with other things, just go for the gold, because that's worth the
money. I know, that's what I was going to do.
It's quite a bit. Oh, there it is. That might be Emerald. I think it's not Emerald. Probably isn't.
Oh, look at that.
Stop.
No, look at that. Oh.
It's a high pitch.
Okay, go to it. Just look at it. The gold. Ooh, that's going to be a lot of it.
You might as well have a go at taking
it
off.
All of it. It's all juicy.
When your life falls, you can get below 50, run back to your ship.
Destroy it all!
Extreme radiation detected.
Oh, extreme radiation, so you're gonna die. Get out of there, like, real quick. Run back to your ship, quick!
And then...
Your radiation is wearing down a whole lot quicker than it should be because you've just been in that water.
And then go back to that gold.
James, you'll be able to do it in your ship, mine it in your ship. There's a cow! Oh yeah, you might not want to go up to it now because it might kill you. Oh yeah, it's there. You just walk straight past the cow.
Hello, I see
you. Keep going, keep going.
And that cow's name is James. You're being attacked by something. That cow. The cow's attacking me. It might be the alpha one, because you can get like many different ones.
Oh, fuck off.
Radiation. Ah, if that was what you're looking for, it's right below you, so you might as well check that out as soon as you've been out of your ship.
No, we need the gold more.
Oh, James!
You don't need gold.
What do you do? It costs a lot.
This is
probably... Why then?
No, no, no. Because that's that... No, there was one directly under your ship, Daddy. There was one of them question marks right under your ship. Look, there.
Where?
Look, there. Right, look, there.
Oh, okay.
Ah, that's what they are. They're just little things. You don't need. Oh, it's just a save game thing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Restore point 3, you can just go back up to health. Not with your jetpack, because your jetpacks aren't strong enough. You might be able to walk, can you? This game is just, like, illogical. You can walk up walls that, like, really, really steep. I think I might be able to dab on now. Yeah, I can. Jonas,
I've dabbed. Is it painful?
It's painful to get another sweater.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Name.
Oh, it's a baby.
You got a name.
A name. You might only go into your spaceships to get
it. I got some of the USS Enterprise thing. Schematic.
No, it's not too big, though. As soon as I look at the sun, the game lags out, but as soon as I look away, it'll just...
Ooh, the gold, gold. Jetpack, it's a lot faster. Jetpack is a lot faster.
But it still appears on my YouTube channel.
I know.
People can still watch it later. There's all that gold up there. Life supports are nearly 15.
Oh yeah.
Just collect a little bit more and then you can go back. Oh yeah, now. I think he has tons anyway. I'll just fly back to it. It's a lot of time
and radiation. That's in the ship,
yeah? Yeah, I'll probably go in the wrong direction. Just look around. Slower.
Yeah, it's right over somewhere.
Yeah, it's... Travel to the space station. my jetpack. Ooh! Gold! You get it, gold!
I can't get it.
Why not?
Because I've got no. Need to do my ship thingy, don't I?
Well, you can, you've got enough time. And plus, it's gold after all, right? Wait for a recharge, you've got to recharge it. Now, since everything's getting, I think you're better off just going in the ship. Okay, launch.
Right, no, right. If I come out of my ship, it saves it, doesn't it?
And that's a good space station, though.
I'm still quite saved. Right.
He's still gonna be a man.